Hi friends, let's go do a little bit of shopping. Guys, all right, so welcome back. It's the next day, so I'm home now. I'm going to show you guys everything that I picked up from the store. It wasn't a lot. I just mostly wanted to go see like what was there, if anything caught my eye. I've been actually looking for this bunny. It's like a ceramic, I think ceramic bunny, and she's like holding like these cute macaroons like stacked on top of each other. She's like this with the macaroons stacked on top of each other. I've actually been looking for that one, so I wanted to go see maybe if I saw it, but I didn't see it. Maybe next year, or I don't know, maybe later on. So I don't know if you recall from my last video that I went to Austin and we stopped at the thrift store. I did pick up this beautiful like silky vintage robe. It has like a bow right there and then like some flowers. It's so pretty, and then it has like pink like little outline detail throughout. This is so gorgeous. Definitely tell like it's vintage, and here's the tag. So yeah, it's definitely vintage and it's so pretty. Like it's like really nice material and I just loved it. Like this pretty color, what is this, like turquoise, like this beautiful color. And it's just gorgeous. I loved it. There was another one there, but I was like, let me just take one And so, yeah, I'm trying to grow like my robe collection. I'm looking for like some juicy ones, but I haven't been able to find one that I really like. But yeah, I just got this one. I'm gonna throw it on the bed. And then I also went to the Goodwill yesterday because I do like to buy like antique, vintage, Victorian decor at the thrift store. But I didn't find anything yesterday, but I do collect milk glass. I don't know if you guys know what milk glass is, but it's like, I think it's vintage. I don't know if they make it anymore, but downstairs in my china cabinet, I have a bunch of milk glass. So I found this set yesterday. It was only $8.99 for the whole thing, which was crazy because the person that priced this probably didn't know what it was, and they priced it at $8.99, but it's like four plates and the two little cups. It's so pretty. I actually have like that design. I have a vase and like other things in the same design. So I was super excited to find it. So I picked this up. I love it. Can't wait to clean it up and put it downstairs in my china. And then on a separate trip last week, I picked up this bunny. Okay, so now we're on to TJmaxx. I picked up this bunny up from TJmaxx. She was $7.99. I thought she was super cute. They had different colors, like this one, a white one. I think it was like a turquoise one, but I really like the pink one. She's so cute. Look at her. Earlier this week, I picked up this one that says Cottontail Cutie. Look how cute this is. I showed you guys this on my room tour, and it's the girl and then the boy that I had from last year. Isn't that adorable? She has the bow and he has the ears. So I have that. And then on that trip, I also picked up this one that I showed you guys. This one was $3.99 at TJmaxx. I thought this was just so cute. It's like a little coffee mug. And then went to Marshall's that I showed you guys. And I picked up this adorable mug. This. I was like, I'm kind of picking up with my Easter mugs. I'm like, I already have a lot from last year, so I don't really need any more. But look at this one. It says bunny kisses and Easter wishes. Look how pretty that is. And this was $4.99 at TJ Maxx. No, Marshall's. I'm sorry. Marshall's. Yeah. Love this. So pretty. And then there I also picked up. What did I pick? Oh. This one. So I don't know if you guys saw my coffee bar. I also have like the girl on the bike. And then I found this one. Look how cute it is. It is smaller. This one was $9.99. I think for that bunny I paid like $15 or $20 at Homegoods. I'm not sure. I don't remember. I know I got it last year. But look how cute this is. Like the little boy and there's like a little bunny in there. So cute. Oh, look at the little chicks. Oh no, I just noticed the basket is broken. I did not notice that, but I have seen this one going around, but every time, all the ones that I've seen, the ears have been broken. So I'm like, but yeah, I didn't pay attention that the basket is broken here. Bummer, but that's okay. I'm gonna still keep it. It's so cute. I'm gonna put it next to the girl bunny with her bike. It's so cute. Yeah. So that was from Marshall's. I also saw that one at TJ Maxx and she had the ears broken. So that, and then lastly, HomeGoods. I only got one thing at HomeGoods. They had so much Raydon. I had never seen so much Raydon all together. It was crazy. I don't know if like Raydon is making more things now, because I remember like I would never run into Raydon, and now I do. So I don't know if they're like stepping up their game and they're bringing out more inventory, but I did get this one. I was like, I don't really need any more, but this one's cute because I wanted a Happy Easter mug because I don't have one. And then I got this one, and it's white, and she's got the little flowers going on top, like the little daisies, I think. And look how cute that is. And she's white compared to these other ones. They're all pink, but this one's white. And I love, it says Happy Easter. And like, these are so versatile, you guys, because I think these you can put them on different, like different mugs, different sayings. So that's cute. Yeah, and I like this one. So, and this one was $12.99. And I was like, okay, that's it. You don't need any more Easter-related Raiden mugs. Yeah, that is all I picked up, you guys. I wasn't trying to go too crazy. I just wanted to see, like I said, I just wanted to see what's out there. And I'm really on the hunt for that pretty little bunny that has the macaroons on top. I think I saw her last year, and I think I saw somebody who posted it this year as well. So yeah, if you see that bunny, let me know. Message me on Instagram. I've been looking for it. But yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. And yeah, so today is Go Texan Day, which here in Texas in Houston, they have the rodeo. I don't know if anybody knows what the rodeo is, but it's like this huge event here in Houston. And today is the start of the cook-off. So if you don't know, Texans are huge on barbecue, in Houston at least. And they have like this huge, like to start the event, it's like the cook-off. So me and my husband have tickets for that, so we're excited, but it's freezing outside. I'm like, I don't even know how I'm gonna dress. Like, you guys know, I don't do well with the cold. I don't like it. So I'm gonna be really bundled up, but I'm excited to go because I've never been to the cook-off. I've been to the rodeo, but never like the cook-off. So I'm excited for that. I might bring you guys along. I don't know if like there's much footage to shoot, but if there is, I will definitely film for you guys so you guys can see. But yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye.